Hello, YouTube. I'm gonna teach you how to solve the Rubik's Cube using the sexy method. If you don't know what a sexy move is, it's a R, U, R prime, and a U prime. And you keep doing that, because it's sexy. So I'm gonna scramble right now. I'm gonna teach you how to do the sexy method. Now, there's three algorithms for you. It is, of course, mostly sexy. And then, soon, if you know what that is. If you don't know what that is, it's R, U, R prime, U, R, U2, R prime. The next algorithm is a Niklaus, which is U, R, U prime, R prime, U, R prime, U prime, L. And there's only three algorithms. So the first step is do the cross. So, like this, this is the opposite. This one is a blue. Goes right here because it's opposite of green. And I'm going to connect right here. And then turn this, stop. And put this right here. And then turn it back. Now you saw it, the corners now. So now I see this one, that's beautiful. Take this out, so I do the sexy. Put this right here, sexy again. Paste right here, sexy again. Next one, sexy. No, you do the middle. This one, you do the opposite, it's called the inverse sexy. Do that twice, sexy, and sexy like that. Same thing, sexy, inverse sexy, inverse sexy. So that was our middle one right there. Take that out, lefty sexy, and do double sexy like that. Inverse. Again, I'm gonna teach you again. Double sexy. Inverse sexy. Now, you get a bar. So, the thing that you have to do is you have to cross. You do the F. And you do sexy. And mix a yellow cross. Now, this is where you do the zone instead of the F sexy. So, you swap these edges. Do soon. Like that. Then now you do Niklaus. To put all the corners to the correct place. And now you do sexy. Turn this. Sexy. Turn this. Sexy. Bam. All cube is shoved. And that's how you do the sexy method. Here, let me teach you again. Because this method is so sexy, it's beautiful. So again, you do a cross. Like that. And then you do sexy to stop the corner. Blue, red, right here, blue, red. Sexy. Sexy again, sexy right there. And then sexy. Next, put this in again. Inverse, sexy. Sexy right here, sexy right here. Next, put this right there. Inverse, sexy twice. Inverse, sexy right there, sexy right there. Put this right here. Inverse, sexy. Sexy right there, and sexy right there. Do the same thing. Okay, that's not supposed to happen. So I see I have two, I guess I need to do those opposite swap. So I do soon. Then again, soon. Then Niklaus. Found corner. Do Niklaus right here. And then now you do the sexy again. This one is the opposite, so you do the inverse sexy. And there you go. That's how you do the sexy method. It's so sexy, it makes your cube solve by itself by only using, I guess, the algorithm. There you go.